way you can get down to a very, very low altitude with a large jet like this is to pretend you're going to do a landing. We come all the way down, but we don't touch the ground. All these scientists want to get down to the very low elevation and then sample the air as we climb up to see what level the pollutants stay or stop, or how high they climb and how thick they are at the different levels.